What it do is Bama Shakur. I'm at your door coming with another video for sure. Yeah, y'all know what it is. We got another one, you feel me? Top 10 scariest moments called on camera. You know what I'm saying? You all ready? Because it's 12 o'clock in the morning, man. I'm ready to get scared a little bit, but. Girl in the room, you feel me? I'm in the bathroom with the light, cause you know I'm a little scared a little bit. I ain't gonna front, you know what I'm saying? I'm big, but I'm scared a little bit. The shit we about to be looking at is kind of scary. So we about to go ahead and watch this shit. To my subscribers, you already know how I do. So we gonna get to top 10.
What the fuck?
What's that? What the hell? Oh no. Yeah. That would have been the moment I moved out right there. What the hell is baby? Oh no. What the hell? Oh hell no. Nah. Rewind that, bro. Y'all gotta rewind that. What the hell this baby was doing, my dude? This nigga. Oh no. What the fuck? Can somebody explain to me what just happened right there, bro? The baby just stand up and scream like that, bro. What the hell? I'm gonna keep going. Oh no. I would have moved, you know what I'm saying? I would have hopped right, got up. I would have got up, pat my ass, gone. Simple as that. You got me fucked up, man. Move my damn cover. What the hell is that, bro? Shit, crazy, man. Hell no, nah, that shit weird.
Oh god. What if it explode? Oh my god, Eric.
What the hell? That wasn't no paranormal activity. That nigga just messed up the roof. Somebody messed up the roof. Didn't know what they were doing. That's what it was. Oh lord.
We're at the playground, and the kids don't want to go anymore, because look at this shit. This is real.
What were you about to look at, man? What were you about to look at?
There's no wind out here right now.
No one on it, either.
Look, there's nobody on it. There's no wind. Look at the other swing.
What the hell?
Look at
this shit.
I mean, maybe someone pushed it and just went away.
Ain't no maybe someone pushed it, boy. You know what you saw. Don't let your mind play tricks on you. And what the hell is she doing on her? Playing golf in the house? What the hell are you doing? Sit your motherfucking ass down somewhere. The hell was you doing? Where do you got that? Oh my god. This shit making me mad. Oh. Yeah. Put that damn shit down. Go. Run. Run, Forrest. Run. Who is it? Ooh, yeah. Y'all gotta go. Go. Whew. Y'all seen that shit?
If we turn the camera off, will you print the diamond symbol?
Camera's
off.
Print the diamond symbol.
Oh my god!
Hold up, what happened? Let me run that back, y'all. I'm sorry for cutting it off. Okay. You know what I'm saying? But I gotta see what happened, y'all. I gotta see what happened, you know what I'm saying? I gotta react to it.
If we turn the camera off, will you print the diamond symbol?
Camera's off. Print the diamond symbol.
Oh, hell no.
That is so fucking sketchy.
Sketchy?
You're singing
over the suspension bridge. And I'm sort of freaking out about it.
What you see, Ward?
What the fuck? What?
Huh? What is that?
Yo, what the fuck are you doing, man? It's 7:30 in the morning. Have you heard about all this shit? People are freaking out about this. Dude, he has a fucking knife. Yo, Patrick, he has a knife. Dude, what?
Go, nigga, run! The hell is that?
What the fuck?
What? You know, to be honest, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it 1,000, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of spooky, you know, a couple parts, but it wasn't scary. I wanted to be scared where I'm like, what? Oh shit, let me go. You feel what I'm saying? But thanks for watching the video. Subscribe to me and Coco, Bama and Coco. You feel me? Like, smash that like button, 9 times by, because Bama should call and match your door. I'm going for the show.